I love watching the Revival do this. It's almost like they're in cruise control right now.
He's done.
Everything is going their way. This could end really badly for Dallas. Whoa.
Oh, wait a second.
While Bo Dallas with a neck breaker from the top rope again creates an opening, but there is no partner to tag.
Talking trash is normally not the Revival's MO. They're doing that tonight, and maybe that's a mistake.
Axel finally makes his way back up to the apron, in position to tag. Bo Dallas crawling toward his partner, tag made. Axel legal, so's Dawson.
Gotta wonder what Axel's working with right now after suffering the shatter machine and then being unceremoniously deposited to the outside again.
Well, he's gotta be in better shape than his partner.
Off the snapmare and then the neck breaker this time by Axel. Oh, hit right to the midsection.
Great awareness.
Wilder got caught. Scott Dawson from behind, O'Connor roll.
And a kick out at two.